All right, we are delighted to have in the studio with us our good friend Spencer Luters with the 24 Foundation, which is doing some wonderful, wonderful charity work, 24 Hours of Booty and some other things. We've got an inaugural event coming up that Chef Craig Barber is here, is going to show us some great stuff. And he's with Roots, I believe it is, Craig?
Yes, or, Roots Catering and Roots Cafe. We just opened a couple months ago.
Where are you all located?
Our location for the cafe is at 2135 South End Drive, right in Dilworth.
Oh.
Right behind the Chipotle on South Boulevard.
I know exactly where that is.
Yep.
So we're going to come down there and do that. But let's talk just a moment. Spencer, the 24 Foundation has done so much in this community to help raise money to fight cancer. You all have got an inaugural event coming up here. Tell us a little bit about that.
Right. So we always have 24 Hours of Booty at the end of July,
mm-hmm.
but we don't really have a fall event. So I thought, September's sort of people drinking bourbon and football, so bourbon for booty kind of popped in my mind, and so I said, let's do a bourbon event. So we're going to do a bourbon and whiskey tasting event with Craig catering it, because he knows how to put on an excellent event. So we're going to partner up, and we've got an event in Noda coming up on September 14th.
All right, now can people still be a part of this, or is it already sold out?
We had some VIP tickets. We have a 20-year bottle of Pappy Van Winkle, which is like a $3,000
bottle. Oh, my gosh. That is like the iconic.
That's right. So that went like this, but we have regular tickets available still at bourbonforbooty.com.
You didn't send me a notice. I had no chance. How did you even get a hold of that as well?
It was sort of a trick, but I got it, and it's going to be a special night. There's a lot going on.
Oh, my gosh, that is. And then, Craig, you're going to be doing some things to sort of pair this with bourbons and whiskeys. Is that right?
Exactly. So we're doing some different stuff. We'll probably have 10 or 15 different food stations where we're going to pair everything up with the different bourbons. We look at the tasting notes. And we paired the different foods up with them. This is one of the dishes we're going to do out there. This is a pork belly. You're crusted with some coriander, a little bit of garlic powder, chili powder. And then after we're done searing it off, we're going to toss it in this freeze-dried corn and popcorn. So it'll be popcorn-crusted pork belly.
Freeze-dried corn and, did you say popcorn?
And popcorn, yeah.
That's kind of an interesting combination.
Coat it up, put it on the plate, have a little bit of orange zest, smoked sea salt, and extra virgin olive oil. And all those flavors of popcorn, the butteriness and the fat and the sweetness from the pork belly are all going to complement the bourbon really well.
Oh, my gosh. So there are a lot of different things you'll be able to taste and to try. And how much does it cost now to be a part of this, Spencer?
Tickets are $100, mm-hmm. And with the profits going to 24 Foundation. And there's 12 bourbons and whiskeys you're going to be able to sample with food pairings from Craig.
Oh, wow. This is going to be incredible. The 24 Foundation has done so much. Tell us about the work that you're doing right now.
Right, so our mission is to help people immediately. So what we do is focus on cancer navigation survivorship services, mm-hmm. with the bulk of the money going to Levine Cancer Institute right here in Charlotte. So the LCI has been a great partner, and we put several million dollars in the community. We raised almost $20 million to date.
Isn't that incredible? I mean, just what a wonderful thing to do. And this is an inaugural event that you're going to be doing here that we are going to hope that is going to be a yearly event from now on. And again, if I want to get tickets, if I want to attend, what do I need to do?
Tickets are online at bourbonforbooty.com.
Oh, it is, bourbonforbooty.com. Keep that in mind as you do that. And Craig, if you want to come out to Roots Cafe, do you all have a website as well?
We do. It's rootscafesouthend.com.
rootscafesouthend.com. Mm-hmm. Of course, we're going to put all this information on our website, wbtv.com, so you can still sign up. We'll make a link to the Bourbon for Booty. It's all the booty stuff, isn't it? I really like that, Spencer. You got it. There you see the graphic for that. But we appreciate it. Spencer, Craig, thank you so much for coming in.
Right.
Looking forward to an incredible event. I still wish I'd have gotten
Morning.